tonight, an armed robbery at a local pawn shop. This was the scene just before 6 tonight at the Fall River Pawnbrokers on Elmwood Avenue in Providence. Police tell us a man threatened employees, attempted to break a glass display case with a hammer, then pulled out a gun, firing one shot into the case, breaking the glass. The male suspect grabbed several gold jewelry pieces and took off. Tonight, they're still looking for him.